afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and a very warm welcome to our next year group bubble lunchtime concert. Today is the turn of the fifth form that you can see around me here. So very much looking forward to some lovely solos and a couple of ensembles, as you can see here as well. So just a couple of notes for the performers I'd like to say, first of all. I would love you just to introduce your pieces, because I don't have programmes for the audience to know what you're singing and playing today. And likewise, ensembles, if you could just announce what you're going to do, that'd be fab. And then just to, hopefully, you'll get a nice, healthy round of applause at the end from our lovely audience here, which will basically say, thank you for applauding me, and just do a very polite bow at the end, would look great this afternoon as well. So thank you. The order's going to be, starting with the strings that are sitting behind me now, then we'll have Darcy, followed by Emily Mason, Emily Martin, Sophie, and ending with the wind. So good luck, everybody. Enjoy.
We are the fifth year guests. Strings group, and we are going to be playing the Humours of Scariff, which is a traditional Celtic reel. I haven't played in a group with this combination of string instruments, so I'm as excited as you guys are, apprehensive.
I'm singing I Don't Know How to Love Him by Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Change in these past few days. gentlemen, it's the turn of the fifth year wind and brass ensemble, and we're joined with two guests, Finn Thorpe on kick percussion and James Moses on string bass. We're going to play that perfect musical antidote to COVID gloom, always look on the bright side of life.
Thank you very much. We'll look forward to seeing you again next week for another lunchtime concert. See you soon. Thank you very much.